is up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay
and your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new to the channel, we appreciate you guys for coming by and checking us out. But while you're here, you got a couple things you need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Guys, because we don't drop just one video a day or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
3 videos every single day. So if you hit that post notification bell, you will never miss a video. And I promise y'all,
you don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video, so hit that post notification bell. But we got a group today that really, I've reacted to him one time on the channel. It was before Amber even came on here.
Because when I asked him, I said, listen to this band. And he's like, oh, I've done that. I was like, what?
So today we're listening to Golden Earring. And your boy reacted to Radar Love. And I absolutely loved it. If it's still up, you guys go check that out. But tell them what we're listening to today.
Twilight Zone. I don't know what we're getting into.
I know there was an old show called Twilight Zone. But
I remember that. I don't remember the show, but I remember there being a show.
I remember the name, the Twilight Zone. But as far as what Golden Earring's about to give us, I have no idea. Again, if you are new to this channel, hit that subscribe button. Come join the familia. Let's get it. Golden Earring, Twilight Zone. This is definitely suspenseful.
It's suspenseful.
It gives you that sound of like action pack, like a fight or a showdown's going down.
I love the punch of the guitar, but like the little, and tell me if I'm crazy, guys, but like the guitar that we're getting, it's actually a little bit of bluesy and rock at the same time.
It does.
So I love that with the really punch sound that we're getting from the drums. And then, of course, the voice is cool as well. The vocals are cool.
Yeah, I mean, the lead singer, again, we've only reacted to him once, so I don't know his name, but this gives me like 70s kind of thriller action movie.
Close to 80s for some reason, I'm getting that type of vibe. Falling down a spiral, destination unknown. Double cross messenger, all alone. Can't get no connection, can't get through. Where are you?
Hey, that bass, that's bass guitar. Okay. guys, like that part right there, like your boy is gonna buy a bass guitar. Like, it just gives so much blues, that dun 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 dun. Like, that may be in my favorite sound of this entirety. I don't know what it is so much about the bass guitar that is. It attracts my ears straight to it.
That last 30 seconds, I would say, you could just kind of close your eyes and, like, really not pay attention to the video. Like, they did such a good job, and it's kind of the feeling it gave me. Like, the setting, the tempo, like, with the drums and stuff like that.
It slowed
down. It made you feel like you was being chased. Like, the drums and then the sound they had right there. But then the guitar and everything over the top is like, but I enjoy the chase. You know what I mean? It feels like you're being chased, but the guitar is like, made it sound enjoyable. So it's kind of a cool little spin they put on the song.
Show
it. Oh, one more of that guitar.
They kept saying when the bullet hits the bone. I did not want to see it. I was hoping they wasn't going to show it at the end. Guys, your boy Jay does not like gruesome stuff. Like scary movies, none of that. I don't do it.
Do you know one funny pickup I got from this? Especially with like the trench coat and the glasses and the way they're kind of moving. I got ZZ Top vibes so much from it. I got some ZZ Top just from that. But as far as the sound goes, Golden Earring, digged it. I liked it. I'm interested to hear more for sure.
I'm going to have to introduce you to Radar Love it, because Radar Love to me was so groovy.
Yeah, I would love to. I love groovy.
It was a good one.
I love groovy.
And guys, thank you so much. Again, it's probably been 10, 11 months since I've gotten some Golden Earring, so thank you guys so much for that suggestion. But that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you guys off with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and you are blessed. And for you new family members, hit the subscribe button. You guys got a goal just like we do every single day, and it is a very important goal. Tell them what it is.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody. Ooh, the country twang came out. That one. Make somebody smile. We love you guys. We'll see y'all later.